Activision Blizzard has settled a legal case brought by a U.S. federal employment watchdog for $18 million.
The Equal Employment Opportunity Commission had accused the game company of sexual harassment and discrimination.
It was one of a number of such allegations against the firm, which is also facing a case filed by the state of California.
Activision continues to deny wrongdoing as part of the EEOC settlement.
The company, which makes massively popular games such as Call of Duty, World of Warcraft and Overwatch, said the agreement was part of its effort to have the most welcoming, inclusive workplace.